item 7O, and this is the approval of the Solicitor General Ball Continuation Grant for 2022.
Our office has received the Ball Grant since 2018. This grant funds a specialized prosecutor that handles family violence and violence against women. And the continuation grant award period is from January 1, 2022 through December 31, 2022. At the November 9th meeting, the Board of Commissioners approved an increase in the salary for this position to $60,000 annually plus benefits. The funding request for this year is considered continuation funding, which usually results in funding amounts being the same each year as a competitive amount. However, we will be submitting a budget request to include increased salary and benefits and hopes for additional funding for the committee. If the request is approved as submitted, Mounds County will be responsible for providing matching funds in the amount of $21,611, which represents a $2,562 increase in the match amount deferred from the current year's award. If the additional funding is not awarded, the funding amount, and the funding amount is equal to the previous award amount. So if in case we don't get the increase that we're trying to ask for, then the county doesn't have to pay all of that in match, then the county will be responsible for a total cash match of $36,266. And then this amount was approved at the November 9th meeting. It was approved, but we are trying to ask for that amount of funds. So if it's approved, the cash match for the $21,611. If it's not approved or denied, we're getting the same amount as last year. The total cash match will be $36,266. Submission of this grant appeal is due by December 30th, and the Solicitor's Office requests the Board's approval to submit the Ball Continuation Grant.
Any questions? Thank you.
Agenda.